After perusing the bill and also following the discussions from those who are in support and those who are against, I can make some few quick comments that could be very firm in actually articulating my position. The first is that when you said the Constitutional Review Commission said we should not recognize the rise of gayism and homosexualism, actually that is different from what is prevailing at this point, in which people are now going to legislate certain morals and values into our private lives. That's number one. The second aspect also is that we should not lose sight of the fact that the group with Abutuampao and Professor Tetua Mendu and the rest who are advocating against the bill are in no way saying that they are supporters of lesbianism and gayism. That is one thing Ghanaians must understand. It doesn't mean that they will go and tell their kids that they should convert from heterosexual relationships into gayism and lesbianism. No. They are rather saying that the route you are taking is a wrong route.